क्वेश्चन नंबर बी, मैच द ऑब्जेक्ट विद द एंगल्स दे मेक. सी द फैन, फर्स्ट फिगर इज अ फैन फिगर. सी द विच एंगल इट इज रिसेम्बलिंग, दैट इज बी. सो राइट वन, यू आर मैचिंग इट. नेक्स्ट इट इज अ शेप ऑफ अ राइट एंगल. सेकेंड वन विल बी ए. थर्ड वन इज एन एक्यूट एंगल. सी डी इज द मैचिंग शेप. So this will be the third one. And here the hands of a clock is a straight angle. So this is a straight angle. This will be the fourth one. Now the C, name the angles. Here angles are given. We have to name it. How to name it? First, always keep in your mind the vertex should become in the middle. So make the symbol of angle D A F. Next is angle A B C. Third one, angle L M and N. You can see always the vertex comes in the middle. Next, question number 4. Identify the types of angle. Now you have learned the important types of angle. First one is straight line, that is straight angle. Write in your book with pencil. Second one is small angle, that is acute angle. Third one, the angle is big. So it is obtuse angle. Fourth and sixth you will be doing by own. Fifth one, let us see what is this. This is forming a right angle. So it will be a right angle. Hence this exercise is over. Write neatly in your book.